I know my limit. He knows the limit. Now, nobody. Godwin has worked for 7.5 years for the people of Edo State, using his brain, using his creativity, quietly, not making noise, not appearing in newspaper or radio. He sits in the office of the economic team, which he built using his network of friends inside the heart of government house without demanding 1 naira. Now, a man like that, who will not ask me to give him contract, but will promise me, comrade, you just do the thinking. We will create the means to actualize your thoughts. And to his credit today, whether I admit it or not, check the books of Edo State government. We did not build new structure in government house with government money. That economic team office was built through Godwin network of what he calls corporate social responsibility. And today, that remains a permanent asset of Edo State government. In fact, as I feel now, Godwin, and we want us hereafter to be calling that building Godwin Obaseki Building. Because it was simply the outcome of your uncommon capacity to think, to create, to mobilize, and to challenge us to put this to public good. I don't see your opponent, Ezeyamu, being able to say that. On the contrary, Eze, he made me governor. In 2007, check the record. On April 14, during my election, Ezeyamu was in hiding from EFCC. He did not vote. How can somebody who didn't vote claim that he made me? There is no village in Nigeria that I will go and spend 5 minutes. Somebody will come out and say, come with this. We have worked for our country. We made our name. We are not tied to anybody dross. We simply walk and fought poverty and fight for the people. So if you have to look at Godwin and his credentials, and you look at a man who's only worked by his own CV. Student, I was resuscitated for 2 years. Thereafter, my father, who was a Sogba, he begged. They allowed me to not do patch exam. However, my papa could not beg them in Lagos to admit me to Nigeria Law School. And that is why, although I read law, I am not a barrister. That is his foundation. Student accomplishment. Community service, zero. Where did you score? I bet a child with acid. That is your student credentials. Is that the man who wants to govern you? Oh. Then you left that, you started working. First job, personal assistant. To who? Lucky Benedio. Second job, GM of Wanwuruwuru. Sky. You guys know this story. Come on now. You kidding me? You know it all. Where is the company today? Dead. Then it became, you know, the truth is stubborn, and that is why Madame Azule told me, truth is like gold. If you are angry, bury it deep, 6 foot. 10 years later, go and dig it, it is dead there. You put it inside fire, you hammer it. It comes out, it is shining. You carry your hammer, you beat it, it turned to a new design. Women price, women like funny design rings. So you can do nothing about it. What else did he do? He became chief of staff. Chief of staff, then to who? Lucky Benedio. Okay, from there, secretary to government. To who? Lucky Benedio. After Lucky Benedio, he too, he famous. It's true, we find ourselves in the region of politics working together. But I never gave him government job. I never gave him government job. Other people that I trusted, like Charlie Temple, I made his special advisor. But for Eze Yamu, I kept him busy, let him be holding midnight meeting, which is useful. It is not a mistake. When he begged me to make him the director general of my campaign, because he tried to fight Okaku, and he said I should not run with Okaku, and I said I will run with him. I will run with him. I ran with him, and we won in all the 18 local government areas. Now ask him, since he was DG, why didn't I appoint him back to government? Kodima die, Kodima burial. I didn't want to spend my time watching his files. So I kept him busy, let him be holding midnight meeting where he can tell lies as many times as he can. Today, while he's telling lies, I am busy running government. Will somebody say hallelujah?
Hallelujah!
Because if I did not do that, he would have done to me what he did to Lucky. And you are aware, it's a common saying in Benin that Lucky's mother, and God bless her, God bless her, Lucky's mother was reported as slapping Eze Yamu for misleading his son. But what could the woman do? He had already engraved himself, but he tried it on me. We kept him away. Nothing near government cycle, no access to public fund. And that is how we are able to channel our resources in ways that we have done, that today, although whether you like it or not, it can't be like before. It can only get better. Look at the road to his house, where he has a football field in his residence. The road to the house in our books was dual carriageway. They took the money, they constructed the road near a house, they stopped. Can you imagine that? Just to the foot of his gate, the road stopped. Is that the kind of man who wants to come and lead Edo State? Mechanic toss something where I like. One man wear suit, carry a Mercedes, go mechanic workshop. Mechanic come out with all the grease all over his body. The man with suit, they stay away. Can you fix my car? My guy said, come close. Not say I'm the craze. The nature of my work make me look like this. Nobody should think that a door of today is like the one they were using to drink, to dig Ikpoba River. No. No. Not the one that they created Mami Water. No. No. Not the one that they created Tomiline River. No. Never again. Are you ready to vote? Are you ready? Are you ready? I'm anxious to celebrate their final political funeral. Because what I realize is that although we have already liquidated the godfathers politically, their son, like father, like son, the entire political family need to be properly liquidated with our PVC. Only PVC. And thereafter, we will dig. We will celebrate. And God will take Edo to the next level. He will do what he promised, and I start to guarantee that God is not making political statements. He's making statements that come out of their conviction. Working together, we will take Edo to the next level. We are what God says we are. We are winner, we not be loser.
We are what God says we are.
Obaseki, you are what God says you are. Obaseki,
you are what God says you are.
Obaseki, you are winner, you not be loser. Iyamu, you are what God says you are. By your records, you are what God says you are. By your stealing, you are.